accept your invite as a game.
Copyright. Alright. So first starter character, you could either go with you can go with Orion.
Oh, I already used this guy. I played this game on Xbox.
Okay. I like people with sights. That's just me. What color do you want to go with?
I don't really care.
Why is this so hard to choose a freaking color? You know what? I'd just go green. I haven't played a bit, so I might be bad. Also, you're still screenshot.
Yeah, no, I might have to turn my bit rate down. So I don't think so.
Yeah, you also had to stop screen sharing that too.
Yeah, no.
There we go. Are you ready for battle?
Hold on, category. Yes, I'm ready for battle, sir.
Game is full. What the fuck?
Yeah.
You click it.
Click what? Can't click nothing.
Hold on.
Oh my god, you left.
What?
Oh my god, hold on. I'm so bad.
Orion.
There we go.
Was that just practice? I haven't played this game in forever.
Yeah, it's just practice.
Oh, it's Steven Universe now.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Thank you.
just get thrown.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of this character. Alright. I've already tried Petra. Petra's actually a good character in terms of damage, dude.
Bruh, the one character I do want is, I've tried him before, it's, gotta find her. Is Mirage.
Never tried. Let's go! Choose your legend! You're gonna choose your
legend. Game is full.
What? Petra! You
just haven't chosen your legend yet.
I'm spectating. Oh, that's because my controller disconnected. Alright, let's go. Ready us up.
Game is full.
Alright. Leave.
I can't, it won't let me.
Just press B.
Okay, there we go.
Alright. Alright, now join. Choose a legend.
My name is Petra.
Far to the right.
Petra!
Dude, oh my god. Volkov is so slow. Volkov is so slow, but his defense and speed attack on his attack is insane.
3, 2,
oh
one,
no. He's, are they... getting thrown out of the arena this earlier. Nah, screw that.
Thank you.
did like no damage. Attack and she's done. I kind of like Volkov, I just gotta get used to how he plays so that I can use him. Because I see how he plays now, and I really, because Nate used this all the time.
Yeah.
Nate uses Petra. Character. Petra has really strong offense, which is good.
Three, yeah. Two, one,
roll. Alright, we're just gonna have to focus on knocking him out.
win this battle over and over, dude. My attacks on this character is so bad, I just say this on play him right. Oh my god, no way, dude.
Got him. You see that?
Blue team wins.
Yeah, I saw that.
That was awesome. I like this game. This game is very fun now.
Now?
Well, no, before I played, I got really mad at it.
Petra!
I get this ball is amazing.
Honestly, I just want to learn this character as much as possible.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
I think you have my weapon, man.
It's spammers, dude! No! No, not these people. Not these type of people, no!
That's great. My gauntlets? No, not yet.
I died again because I fell. How do you... What?
Nice. That guy's just gonna stay there. Do no damage to me, I die.
Petra!
Yeah, that was annoying, but very hard as well.
Yeah. Bro, pick your legend.
I'm thinking...
Of course, I'm gonna use Petra.
Screw it, I'm gonna go with this one. I don't know what kind of character this is.
What the heck?
Oh, it's this, these kind of characters.
Well, these people actually bought characters.
Well, they didn't buy Petra, of course.
Well, they bought Raymond.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Yeah, they did buy Raymond. But I have one of those characters that spammy spam. I almost got hit by a bomb.
Oh, I got a weapon. No, I got a bomb.
he's still surviving. I should have known. Oh, it's one of the canon characters. How did I know?
You gotta get the pressure on the other team.
No, it's that friggin' Raymond. He can literally grab you and just hug you down like a fucking bot, dude.
Yeah, I know.
I got the Raymond, sort of. I'm just gonna drag her consistently. Her damage literally can kill you, like, it, like, horribly destroy you.
Petra!
I didn't. My controller did. No, my controller disconnected.
Why is your controller keep disconnecting?
My cord sucks, that's why. Hold on. I look like a beardsman! I really like Lin Fei. Lin Fei is amazing, dude. Bruh! Alright, start match, let's go. Okay. I need to learn how to block, dude. Like, my blocking ability is horrible.
You're using Japanese character.
I should be able to block him infinitely, dude. I'm using Japanese.
Ball.
killed myself?
Yes, you did.
Am I not able to block in this game?
I don't understand. So.
No, you are able to block with RT and LT. I know it, because they told me before. Like, press it down. And you'll notice it.
I have so much more attack.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Yep, man.
Seems like it. Okay. I'm just trying to knock the same dude out of the arena right now. Okay. And now I just boom you guys down here. Boom. And now I just bop. I just launched that dude.
They both died.
Wait, throw the items out.
How do you throw them?
RB. I was about to stand them so many times. I want this final last kill. Give me your soul. You're not down.
Yeah, that's...
He's just spamming the same button over and over. Get out of my heat. Get out, bro. Alright.
Red team wins.
I leveled up. Ooh.
Petra.
Dude, Petra's a god, honestly. Petra is the only
I like Lin Fei a lot, dude.
Yeah, I think you're doing really good today.
Yeah, I'm really hitting it hard, if you get what I mean.
Wow. Queen 9?
What the fuck is that?
3, 2, 1.
Oh, there's duo screen. They're duo screen. Look at the dot.
Oh, yeah.
Give us more an advantage, boys. Tell their names, so.
Need a weapon.
Alright. I literally fudging hate this weapon. One of them already fell. No, I want the Petra. No, the Petra threw me. I'm gonna kill this Petra. I'm determined to forcefully give this Petra. I am determined. Yep, I was determined, dude. And now I'm just gonna steal your kill. Whatever one you go for. Alright, this is annoying me. That stupid thing is, like, really annoying. Petra, you're gonna have to die, I'm sorry. I don't even care if I have a chance of dying. I'm just gonna go in full-on attack. Which I'm doing literally right now. Petra, I honestly am not going after Petra because I don't want to die instantly. Unless I can just go... did it look like that? I got knocked out. Whatever. I didn't like this weapon. Alright, now I throw. And now I somehow get a lot of damage on me. Wait a minute. I was off the map? Dude, I'm so confused sometimes with stuff. So be dead if you just press Y once, dude. Just press Y and they're dead. But the problem is someone's using long range to their advantage. Oh my god. Does someone not know how to not spam? Come on. I already died. You should be able to take them out easily, dude. They're both on their last life.
No,
they're
just
jump up.
The one
pack. Yeah, they are.
Too.
Alright, well you can easily take that one, dude, out.
Get the one down. Can I drop a sword, please?
Honestly, could have won that if I wasn't so stupid.
Yay, new stance unlocked. See the stances.
Petra!
Yeah, RB and LB, or RB, or no, RT and LT are the buttons to...
Cole, you use both those characters that they're playing as too.
3, 2,
I've played as both
one,
of them.
Oh, weapon.
Oh, you take it.
It's another screen like that. No one's chasing you and I have no weapon. I just...
Don't get new to the game.
Whatever, dude. Time for noobs, dude. I don't like this cannon much, but it's kind of interesting.
Yep, they're playing small screen.
What?
They're playing small screen.
Obviously. It was kind of obvious once you saw the dashed line in the thing. Alright, give me. I just purposely stole this so he couldn't get a weapon, dude. Oh my god. He is so new to this game, dude. He's like... We just blew each other up, are you kidding me? I'm not in my range to hit him. I just did the same thing to him.
Oh, he's got a bomb.
I'm trying to chill out on the side. Fell off the map.
Yay, I got him. Get through a mine. One team wins. Yeah.
Petra.
What level you picked now? Level 3, oh dang. Oh, it's the Queen Nay again.
I know. She's so annoying.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
I'm gonna try to take out the Queen Nay. Okay.
That's the
other one. Being really annoying.
I just need to put high attacks and kill him. A light attack and it works so freaking well. I don't get it. Just their fisteries. You guys all suck. Not you. It's the other team. They suck. We're just.
Yeah, they really do. And that conversation isn't that bad.
Petra!
On the stupid ramen map on this thing. I swear if we're on the same friggin' map again.
they're playing on the same screen.
How do you know? Oh, okay,
three,
yeah.
Two, one,
oh yeah, now we can tell.
Imagine if they were AFK. I love this game so much.
I already fell off the map and died. I'm just abusing her with this one.
Stars all lives. This girl with 3 lives is getting really annoying. No.
How the hell? How?
Go to the left, 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 all the way left, all the way left, all the way left. Oh, never mind, we're spawned there.
Yes.
Yeah, nice, nice, nice. Did you see that?
What?
She hit herself with a bomb.
That's a rip place.
It is.
Petra!
Petra. Come on, Petra. Oh, we got another Petra call. Oh god.
This is this map. Oh,
3, 2, 1, crawl!
It's oh, my controller disconnected too, so that sucks.
I don't know why my controller disconnects so often. My arm has already fallen off this map more than once, dude.
Is there a way we can collect our own map so I don't have to do this?
If there was, I would gladly use that option.
Yeah, I just killed myself again.
Dude, he's not playing well.
I just landed on my mind. What a noob.
Holy crap.
I wish one thing that I'm kinda happy about, I just 3-spammed him. It's like, if you're dominating, it gave you like an extra power. I wish that would happen where you get a damage boost if you're in.
I'm level 3. Okay, I got speed versus defense. Should I do that?
Sure.
It's all about
Petra.
How much faster am I now? Holy shit.
Yeah, you're fast. You're fast.
Who's core? Oh, why is this small map?
3, 2, 1, crawl!
I'm jumping. I calculated it, right? No, but I still killed myself, you know. He's really, really close to death, and all of a sudden... Oh no, I threw that bomb at him. Yeah. Oh my, that's gonna be really annoying.
just spamming the same button, dude. No. He's just wrecking me by punching. Annoy the bot, dude. Annoy the bot. Or Pat. Annoy Pat. It's just gonna kill him multiple times. All you need to do is annoy Pat. That's all you need to do. Oh.
Dominating.
I'm just spamming B and it's friggin' working, dude. I just spammed B all game and it worked.
Yeah, I know, I saw.
In my game.
Red team wins.
Oh no, I didn't. I got 6 KOs!
Wow.
Petra!
God, dude. Myself. Oh, the Wu-Shang and Gyro. Ah!
Ooh, this map.
3, 2,
Vic Dave. Alright, basically, literally, for you, you just gotta spam your B. Same with me, because I have to use my B for speed, and then you just have to use your B for damage. That's all of that. Or no, use your Y. Use your Y.
Yeah, I use Y. X is basically.
No, it doesn't seem to work. This person actually wants to play with him. He just hurt his own teammate. We're getting our asses whooped.
Weapon, please. Oh, of course he can get it first. Of course I get my crap weapon.
That was actually not bad of a fight.
Yeah, finally.
Like, it was a decent match.
Petra!
I just upgraded my speed.
Ah, you took away your attack speed for your speed. That was the literal.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, brawl!
Alright, time to spam B, boys! Just gonna bully you in terms of attack. Wait, throw the weapons, throw the weapons.
Oh.
Cause fire. I just cooked it right in his face.
We're actually really good at this game.
Well, we're also playing casual.
Yeah.
Whiskers are cute too. What the heck? Alright, choose your character.
Petra!
Wait, did you level up again? A Diana and his that's gonna be
Three,
annoying.
2, 1, brawl.
All right, get ready to get our asses raped.
And of course,
sorry, is gonna get our ass raped. I can't.
That's what I mean. All he does, all the person. here. God, not this again! I knew it!
Can you stop when you're launching me into there?
Exactly right. If I just press Y once, she's dead, dude! Stop staying alive. Deep, you terrible little boy. What did I tell you? Oh my god. It's Zarya, the worst attacker and thing in the game, and also the most annoying.
Of course.
All right, you literally just need to press Y on them and they're dead. All right.
Let me grab my. Let me. No.
All right, press Y. Do on them, dude. They're literally all red bar.
Yeah, I know.
And you are.
Yeah.
See, that was the thing.
Click Y, bro. Red team wins. It didn't do anything.
Yeah, it's awkward. I kind of want to be a main thing, but then I also want to abuse with Diane. Because if I abuse the Y button in the shooter gun like a million times, and she also has that super bow, so I'm also kind of liking that. Why is it always these two characters?
Yeah.
Come on.
3, 2, 1, roll.
I call this for. Oh, this is not gonna be going. I can already tell how this is gonna end. It's gonna end in a Y. Yeah, I already called it. It's just gonna be him spamming. Oh, what? Oh, you wanna go that way? Okay. I got you. Let's go. Get out of here. Literally just press Y once and they're dead, but of course, it doesn't work on him because he's not even that heavily injured yet. The most annoying player of the game.
Why wouldn't I still have yellow? No, why did I get my bad one?
I can't, dude, they're friggin' long range. my god, they're just gonna do the same tactic. Just literally stay away in terms of both these characters, because they could easily just destroy you, and we don't want that. I'm just top over this character, dude. I just boomed him out of here. He's still somehow here, dude. He's really annoying long range. Alright, never mind. He's really... Hold on. Before we continue... Mm-hmm. I wanna... No, I wanna join in. I wanna see something. Fate is one of the characters that I want, but the problem is
that she's not unlockable. Wait, do you have to buy the characters? Do you have to buy all the other characters?
I think so, yeah.
Hold on, one second, my bad.
You're fine.
Because I want to see if buying things for this game, why is my... Do you hear that? Oh my god. Dude, I have to admit, you get the $20 All Legends.
Yeah, I might.
I really, really want to, because the best character... is apparently, from what I figured out, the best character in the game is, what is her name, Fate. I'm trying to see if there's any unlockable characters that is really good. Lord Vex. Zuri.
Online.
Okay, so Brin's on the list of top 10.
Okay.
Bodvar's in the top 5. Wu Shang's in the top 4, which is not a selected character. Diana's top 2.
Okay.
Nyx is top 2. Mordex is top. Okay, basically, it's Diana. How much of Diana has he played? Okay, wait. Go with Bodvar. Go with Bodvar.
Bodvar.
And I'll, yeah. See how much you like Bodvar, and then next game we'll swap and see who likes each character. Okay. Mm-hmm. Cause I don't know if I really like. I don't know what character I like. Are you in my party still?
Nice, yeah. Friend.
Bodvar.
All right. I mean, I've already played a little bit of her, but Diana. But she was put in the top 3, so that's one reason.
Three, two. One brawl.
I'm kinda liking Diana. What about you, the Bodvar? What about, I know there's another top 5 character I can suggest if you don't like Bodvar. How many eliminations have I gotten? Jesus.
I don't know, but I've
I got 5 KOs, dude.
Sick.
Alright. I want to try Bloodbar next. You can go try Diana. Or okay. Diane, whatever her name is.
Diana.
So. Because Bloodbar seems like an equal character, though. That also is the thing. I mean, I know what I can possibly... Azura. Azuri's. Oh my god, Core's annoying.
3, 2, 1, brawl! Character.
Yeah,
nah, I disagree. I like her. I guess we just work or we like different characters. Decent or on the list was Brynn. I have not tried her yet, so you can go back to whatever character you like. Actually, no, I like Diane, so you can try out Brynn first.
Who?
Brynn. Okay. It's the one next to Diane.
Brynn!
Okay.
Nyx was top 2, and Thor was actually pretty close to top 1, too.
Yeah.
Is there someone AFK? No, there's... Wait, why did I just hear my voice?
Sorry, I was looking at the stream on my phone. Game's frozen. I'm stuck in the loading screen.
You're stuck in the loading screen?
Mm-hmm.
You're in game though.
No, I'm not. I'm stuck in the loading screen.
No, you're not.
It literally just crashed.
You're playing right now, though.
I'm not a close.
It says you're playing. It says knee is playing.
I'll restart it. Yeah, that's the. I do not know what just happened.
Welcome to Brawlhalla!
Yep. I just got funny myself in the air. Okay. We're conservative now, why are we? Wow.
Blue team wins.
Alright, how is Bryn?
Not bad.
Was she good or you just didn't
really
care? Yeah,
she was good.
Oopsies, I might have left.
I'm gonna play as Petra though.
Do you like Petra a lot?
Yeah.
I'm kind of liking Diane, I just gotta get used to playing as her.
Petra!
Ooh, that orange kinda looks good on me too. Cause the more you play, the more you not gonna level up and get extra stuff. I'm sick of facing Gyro, dude.
Yeah, me too.
Three,
but
two,
I mean, we're gonna come up against them anyways. Oh my god. Alright, I feel like Gyro is actually a decent character if you know how to play him, but I'm just like. Oh, wait a minute, is this the character that I. Before we continue, I want to go into Pride.
Yeah.
Oh. That was. No worries, dude. I know what I want to do in a moment here. Create room, private room. What character is it? Oh yeah, I forgot. I swear to God, I did that thing where, Just choose whatever legend you and you.
Petra.
We get to choose our map. Ooh. This one, because it seems the biggest. I'm just going by what's the biggest. Yeah. But I think what I saw there. Okay, well, let's try not to attack each other, ball. But. Let's just. Hold on. Alright. Okay, let's stay. I swear, I threw something out of my actual, like, self, and then I just hooked it back, and I literally threw it back. You can use the D-pad?
Oh my god.
No, that actually might help. Because the D-pad's inputs are a lot... They may not be smoother enough, but they are a lot.
That hurt.
Also, press RT. Pressing RT dodges. Oh. Wait, throw something at me? Grab something, just throw it at me. Wait, now watch this. Now you throw something at me. See, I didn't dodge it, but I throw something at you. So you get hit by it. Now throw something at me. So every time
you before you get hit.
Yeah, so like throw something at me. So you can do it with both. And then if you move around left, right, you can dodge. Tips though.
Yeah.
Right?
And this character is overpowered.
Also, whenever you're trying to like stay away from someone or like, oh my god. Lean on the edge. Dude, wait, do it. You need to throw more.
Oh
okay. whenever you're like you're on the edge, if you want, you can jump on here. And instead of just letting your character fall, you can go. Yeah, I know, just make it faster. Hold on, I wanna know what attacks. Okay, hold on. Ouch. Okay, so Y makes me go up. Try to find an attack that makes you go up. Wait, try to test out. Okay, grab a weapon. Just jump twice. Try to jump as many times as you can. And then... Can we jump the same height or no?
I think I can jump a tad bit higher. Ooh. Throw something at you. Oh.
Can I block dodge backwards? Try to throw something you want back. Look backwards.
What? Oh shit.
Oh!
I think it's the same thing. Hold on. Let me try dodging backwards.
Can you dodge this? Hold on.
Hold on, try it again. No, try it again. You can. Wait, try to dodge this. Okay, ready?
That's hard to dodge.
Wait, try. Wait, try. Hold on. Is my B and my Y attack? My B and my Y attack are the same thing.
Yeah.
So it doesn't matter if I press B or Y. Also, one good useful thing about this character is. And then you also go. Hold on, just. We're okay. Also, instead of like. Okay. Also, when you're jumping around, say you've. Edge. Don't go like really, really fast. Just jump twice and then. Haha! A dodging game. Oh no! Oh no. Oh!
Thing, dude. Funny.
Nevo wins.
Wait, we can earn XP from doing this?
No, you don't get XP. Wait. Okay. I just got a lot of it.
Okay, hold on. Literally just let me win a few times, please.
Okay.
Petra!
Set my controller down. And I want the crystal temple.
Does that mean we can literally like
XP
we can farm. Grind out this kid. Yeah, exactly. All right.
3, 2, 1, brawl. All
right. I want to see how much XP this gives me just for it. Hey. Okay. Oh wow. Alright, get off. You're gonna have to get off the planet. Come on, dude, I already told you get off the planet. You're gonna have to get off the planet, dude, my dude. I almost just killed myself. This thing is powerful. god, dude. Oh my god. I thought you were supposed to let me win.
I still got a lot, and I lost. Hold on, let me win this time. Petra.
Let's add bots, actually. Let's add a hard difficulty bot. How many bots can we add, actually? Oh, okay, that's it. Alright. Okay, just play like normal. Wait, hold on. Teams, team damage off, lives. Wait, how many lives can I put this to? How many lives do you want to go to?
Just 3. We'll just do
3. I was about to put it at 999.
No, let's just keep it at 3.
What should our damage be?
I have no clue.
Map set big. I want to do. Alright, stock. Confirmed. Random. Actually, no. Let's go for Wally. No! Wally, please, Wally. Oh my god, dude.
Alright, he's Koji.
These are hard butts, by the way.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Oh, is this 2v2?
Yeah. Oh my god, dude. I already knocked him off the map. I thought they were gonna be a little bit easy. I thought there was gonna be a hard. I can actually just go.
You can bang shot off the wall.
Oh my god, it's cannon, dude. Bots are actually hard, dude. They're trying really hard. Also, your light attacks matter. They can do the stupidest damage, but like, I don't know, they can do the stupidest knockback with the lowest damage. That's the thing with them. I'm about to kill myself again. I want the elimination. I want more XP. I got a new stance. I have an attack as stance. It ups my strength and lowers my speed. I want to test this out. Or
oh, now you're equal on everything.
Petra.
Yeah. I really don't know if that's a great idea. No, don't do that. Do the freaking wall. Do Wally. It's the biggest map.
What the heck, Yukimo?
Yumiko is actually a decent character for starters. I've tested up. She's not that bad. Alright, wait for weapons. At this point, Yumiko's gonna be really annoying if you let her be. Or really not annoying if you won't let her be, so. Oh my goodness. Already can see it, dude. Yumiko. Basically, if we just play out a bunch of normal games, dude, we'll just... You want to go for longer so we can get more XP from this, honestly? That's literally what we can just do.
I don't know if
we
will get more XP. I wonder if
that's the max. How the f... Dude. Oh my god. Alright. Let's try not to die, like, once. Let's stay around this area. Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
She's got a weapon.
Yeah, I know she does. She has a stupid ass weapon and so fucking whatever reason. I don't know what they did to make it so long, but they just made it like a fucking stick. Like a broomstick, but longer. Look at her fucking broomstick moves. She's like a... You know what? I'm attacking her. Fuck you.
Oh. Okay. I didn't like that.
Did the CPU just kill himself?
Yeah, I saw that.
Come on. Like, just get over the fucking bed. But I honestly, I do like this character. No, I like the character and the weapon. And I like both weapons, so. Come on, just get off the map. Are you fucking kidding me? This is gonna kill us both, and we're gonna die. Is this the thing we're gonna die to? A CPU?
Jump. She dodged my attack.
This is gonna get us both killed. Oh my god.
Oh, you're dead.
Red team wins.
Alright, let's see how much. Holy shit. Alright.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, can we, like, go for a little bit longer? Let's see what happens.
Yeah, just a little bit, because I might be getting off soon. So it's 2 o'clock.
Should I up the damage?
Possibly.
Alright, let's go.
Petra!
Petra's amazing.
Wait, there's a test map wheel? Oh my god.
Oh my god, Sir Roland is so annoying.
Alright, so basically if you punch someone once, they're dead immediately, by the way. Their damage is immediately back up to... Really? I did it again, dude. Punched you off like a normal person and you died instantly, dude. White bitch, whatever. Can I just, oh my god. He just fucking wrecked your ass.
Yeah. Red team wins.
Yeah. We had the both same amount of KOs. Same amount, actually.
Alright. Lower that back to 3, lower that back to 8 minutes, lower that 100 damage.
Actually, I think I'm gonna go just because it's getting late.
Alright, no problem.
I'll be on tomorrow night.
Play again. Okay.